one that I answer to.
His name is Apostle Nijo Bikpan.
And every month he says, son, how are you doing? Every month he says, son, how's the church doing? How are you doing? Are you praying? Are you reading the word of God? How's the church? I'm accountable to him. Ah, Nina, listen, there's a whole lot of ministers out there that are out there with no accountability.
All right now.
They have no spiritual covering. You need to understand this. Amen. Yes,
hallelujah.
Yes, I'm a pastor, but I have an apostle over me. Yes, I am an apostle, but there's also an apostle that is over me.
Yes.
My spiritual father. Those of you that come to this church, he is your spiritual father.
Amen.
And he's the one that speaks into your life without hesitation. He's the one that corrects you. You need to understand this, that correction is not rejection.
Uh-huh.
I didn't hear no amens.
Amen.
Correction is not rejection. When a man of God or your mentor or your coach, when they correct you, it's for your good. See, correction means to come back into line, to come back into order. Correction.
Yes, hallelujah.
Should they try the outer lining? Then you go to Dom's alignment or some alignment place. And you say, oh, could you? A lot of line, it's a shot correct. I don't need coming back into line. A conjunal cast on the skis. I don't need a
yes.
Correction is not rejection. You need to understand this. Anila, see, but most natives, you correct them. Most people, Ella, no, Ella, the Bichini, Anton, Ella, Joda, Ella, Bichini, has all testified us. Do it right.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to go to his church. I don't want to go to his revival. Well, I will just get up. He's too strict. Could you add all that need?
Yes.
I'd rather be corrected by the man of God.
Uh-huh.
Anila,
mm-hmm.
Open rebuke is better than secret love.
Right.
You need to understand this. Anila.
Hallelujah.
Correction is not rejection. Amen.
Amen.
Is it because you hate them?
No.
No. Anila. She wears she doesn't auto or young and auto tell how she led on the cube, but you're not cafes or you can tip. Okay. It's because you love them. See, as a pastor, as ministers, we have a responsibility. The Bible says that, amen, he has given you pastors, ministers, that watch over your soul.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Huh? You don't do that. Be careful, not Anila. She did not come. Tomorrow morning, she did not sleep. And I hope that the baby cat now, son of baby cat now, son. Amen. My nephew, though you're young, son of Nan's come. He doesn't really understand that. The bedroom needs, begin needle.
Oh, she's get your eye, got a twin chat, he was just on his cell phone, because you know, Facebook and whatnot, game, whatever. And she know, I know you didn't need to ask, oh, but a big cake, huh? She know you have a tiny chair, she thinks, the biggest, and they're something you see. So you need to understand this. As a pastor, as a minister, a pastor, for long, You need to understand there's a lot of sheep that have no shepherd. A lot of sheep that have no corral that all over the sheep that's not God's plan for your life. That's not God's design for you. He established this house and this church for a reason. We're not here, church, everyone, so that, church, we just go dancing. Shall be mine, oh my. It all went on the queen year, she not what's up in the undisciple. You don't even know what that happened on 1,000, Anila. Some non-believer or church on that has it I stand to that. Oh, didn't it? That Jesus better tell me. I don't want to be like that.
All right now.
Let me tell you this. Let me tell you the truth. For years, I ran around to revival, across the reservation. I ran to revival. For years is all I did. Church and not stop it. Shall be mine. Oh my. Oh strong. So many years.
Yes.
I didn't have a pastor. I didn't have a home church. I never paid my tithes at that. Oh connect. Until one day I said, there's gotta be more than this the church. And I began to study. I positioned myself in the church.
Hallelujah.
I said, I'm going to stay put. I'm going to be faithful to my house, the house of God. I'm going to start paying my tithes. I'm going to go winning Wednesday night. I'm going to be faithful to Bible study.
Yes, hallelujah.
And that's the place where I began to learn. See, amen. One time I was at a church. Amen, church. And I began to ask them questions concerning the Bible, the Word of God. Very simple, amen, Sunday school questions, amen, that they teach the little kids in Sunday school. I'm talking to adults. I'm teaching adults here. And I was asking them these little questions, Bible primary questions, and they didn't even know. It was their house and that. See? Oh, come on. Oh, the biyata da kejada, shunon da nedo, da tado do, da tado do, da. But when it came to the Word of God, they were so illiterate. Baby, chen da hasti, anila. You need to understand this. I'm not saying that, oh, Pastor Martin, thou just don't dance his neck. I'm not saying that. All of that is good. I love to dance, I love to shake, I love to roll, all of that is good. But you also need the Word of God.
Yes.
Come on, clap your hand for the Lord.